There was this noise down by the river, out where the trains once used to run. I caught myself aboard a ferry, tried to sleuth out just what was going on. And I seen a daughter and I seen a father lying spread eagled all across the road. They looked so pale, man, so battered and bloody, and they long since given up the ghost. And they say that there's one man in this town who might explain, whose Judas hands were behind that wheel, man, when those two poor folks were slain. Some say he was born beneath the wicked hot sun, ducked by a thirsty river bed, and a dutiful woman from downtown caught him with bull ants crawling all across his chest. Some say that the smoke from his worn chimney, it speaks of a peaceful and reformed life, or that he made up with the Creator, or perhaps he just found himself a wife. But what's the use in being the wealthiest corpse in the mall? Well, we're all looking for a scapegoat. Well, we're all drawing out their soul. And the house, it lay black and empty. Yeah, when a broad shoulder hit the door, it was clear that nobody had dwelt there for at least some weeks or more. And then the shot, man, rang out in the distance. A finger nervously had slipped. Yeah, a finger drunk on its own terror. Yeah, that he might be the next one on his list. Me, I know just how I should behave when I'm on parole. I ain't the lonely lighthouse keeper. Yeah, my mind door up like a troll. And I ain't planning to stay.